Trump sending number one man to Arizona's biggest free speech event ever, we won't be shut down. This weekend in Arizona, the biggest free speech rally ever is happening and the White House is sending none other than President Trump's personal confidant and number one spiritual advisor Pastor Mark Burns to stand up to anybody trying to shut it down, Berkeley style. Not gonna happen. If you know anyone within 500 miles of Phoenix, share this with them. His Friday, October 27th and Saturday, October 28th, in Phoenix, Arizona, the United Liberty Coalition is holding a symposium, concert, charity benefiting veterans and a massive free speech event with speakers including Milo Yiannopoulos, who is headlining the event, Pastor Mark Burns, Josh Bernstein and some surprise guests, who don't want to be identified until the night of. You'll know why when you see them. Update: you can also get tickets to a VIP dinner with Milo at. For tickets and information, visit uniteus.info and like the snowflakes in Berkeley, California, this event is happening and even HBO is showing up to cover the event, so it's going to be fun. As the late Tom Petty said, "No, I won't back down," and the organizers and speakers I've interviewed have all said they are not backing down from any protesters or any anti-free speech losers, no matter what. Our First Amendment is under attack. Freedom of speech is being forcefully shut down across America. Prominent speakers are being denied the right to speak at higher learning institutions where the sharing of ideas should be encouraged. Speech is also being suppressed in public places. Some of which are the same places that gave birth to a free speech revival in the 60s. The Free Speech Arizona Symposium 2017 will not just motivate, but educate, organize and inspire all individuals and groups to unite as one force in defense of our cherished First Amendment right. We must come together to protect our freedom of speech. Our August concert with the awesome band Madison Rising will make this a one-of-a-kind rally.